Welcome to the stage, the co-chairs of the Broadway League's Multicultural Task Force, Aaliytha Stevens and Brian Moreland.
Our second honoree is a Tony and Emmy award-winning actress and a singer who hails from Harlem, New York, the incomparable Miss Leslie Uggams. Miss Uggams has performed to critical and popular acclaim ever since her first professional appearance at the age of 9 at the famed Apollo Theater in New York City. There, she opened for such musical legends as Louis Armstrong and Ella Fitzgerald, Dinah Washington, and now, after 7 decades of performing, Miss Leslie Uggams is a legend in her own right. On Broadway, Miss Uggams made her stunning musical theater debut, starring in Hallelujah Baby, earning both the Tony and Theater World Awards. Since then, she has starred on Broadway in her first Roman with Richard Kiley, Blues in the Night, Jerry's Girls, Anything Goes at Lincoln Center, King Hedley II with Brian Stokes Mitchell, Thoroughly Modern Millie, and On Golden Pond opposite James Earl Jones.
Miss Uggams also made theater history by becoming the first African-American actress to portray the iconic character of Mama Rose in Connecticut Repertory Theater's acclaimed production of Gypsy. Miss Uggams is a past member of the board of directors of the Apollo Theater, and she holds honorary Doctor of Fine Arts degrees from the University of Connecticut and the University of Michigan. She is also the recipient of an American Artist Award from Marina Sage in Washington, D.C., and a 2021 inductee into the Theater Hall of Fame.